Like, there's a reason why, like, paid mentorship just doesn't work out, right? It's not, actually, mentors doesn't want to be, like, paid, compensated like they do. Mentors only want one thing, actually two. They want to do it flexibly. Basically means if I'm free, I do it. I want that control. I want that ownership. That's what they want, right? Second thing is that they want to see that person's growth, the person grow. For us, you know, the key today here is to really, you know, try to touch as many lives as possible, whether be it or not from Southeast Asia, whether be it or not from India or from the US, from North America. I think the key is for us to continue touching more lives and having more knowledge exchange.
Edifili started in 2020, last year, and within a year, you guys have grown to a system of 3,000 over mentors, right, and more than 70 countries, and over 20 over 1,000 mentees. So how did that growth trajectory happen, right? You know, how, like, is it a linear one, or you know, how did it go?
One of the things that you know, we sort of like saw that was that there was this very organic sort of like love for the product and for the community. Like, people were sharing their stories of them learning with each other. They were also sharing their stories of like them being a mentor and them being a mentee. And it was just extremely heartwarming, because if you think about it, if you learn from someone, whether be it a mentee or mentor, like, you know, sometimes you want to share it on social media and you tell people that, hey, this is, I met someone amazing like Eric, and I want to share that learning with others as well. Like, this is what I've learned. Like, if today I met like Mark Zuckerberg or something, I would probably want to write about a post about me meeting him, of what I've learned from my 30 minutes conversation with him, right? And it's this very organic sense of like community and giving back, right, that kept us like growing pretty much globally, right? And a lot of people has actually asked me, you know, through the past week, actually this week, I've met over like 20 investors, and there was one very common question, right? The common question is, how in the world did you get so many mentors from such good companies, right? Good companies like Property Guru, where you're from, like Facebook and whatever. Like, how in the world did you get so many people to join you and mentor for free? That was the big question. And I'll tell you that this is something that's very intangible, right? Very intangible. Because there are some people that join us for many different reasons, right? And then the investors will ask as well. The other question they ask as well is like, because other platforms are paying the mentors, or like the mentors are like asking for money or whatever, $300, $500. But my question back to them and everyone is that, you know, think about it, right? If that happens, if that transaction happens, right? Like, that those platforms would have been popular right now. Like, there's a reason why like paid mentorship just doesn't work out, right? It's not, actually, mentors doesn't want to be like paid, compensated like heavily. Mentors only want one thing. Actually, two. They want to do it flexibly. Basically means if I'm free, I do it. I want that control. I want that ownership. That's what they want, right? Second thing is that they want to see that person's growth, the person growth, right? But the first one is the most important one. I just want my flexibility. So I'm willing to do it for free, but as on the condition that I can do it for myself and where, as and when I want. So, which is why at AEPLIS, we provide a whole end-to-end system for people to actually control their flexibility, because we understand that fact, right? And I think that's the first reason, right? It's a more tangible, technical reason. Now, the second reason that people do this and grow this fast as well globally is, you know, like, because people feel a very deep sense of, like, mission and community, right? I want to belong to somewhere where I can share my knowledge for. I want to belong to somewhere where I can, you know, be a part of this network and continue learning as well. And I think we provide that safe space for that to happen, and we continue to do so. In fact, all the mentors that have applied, you know, are vetted through. So we scan through their profile, their LinkedIn, and only the acceptance rate is about 35%. We want to make sure that everything is quality here. But the growth itself has been phenomenal around the world, and still continue to grow very fast. And I think for us, you know, the key today here is to really, you know, try to touch as many lives as possible, whether be it or not from Southeast Asia, whether be it or not from India or from the US, from North America. I think the key is for us to continue touching more lives and having more knowledge exchange.